What's up? Welcome back to the channel. Obviously, as you can tell, we're starting the new series. Last video, we finished LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 1. And yeah, we're going to begin the LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 2 series. We obviously defeated Galactus. We're going to continue the story.
Sword in the sky?
I can. It's right there.
Guardians? Kang the Conqueror is attacking. We've nearly evacuated everyone, but our last rescue ships are pinned down. We can't hold out much longer.
Relax, Nova Prime. The cavalry's here. No problem we can't punch. No payment we won't accept. Rocket, you're on stick. Groot, don't touch anything. Let's go kick some Kang. Whoa!
Everything okay up there?
Honestly, it's best not to think about it.
Hey, I heard that. Keep your opinions about my plane to yourself, Quill.
Let's just get out of this pigsty and make it to the airlock.
Oh, we're actually in the mission already. Okay.
I do not see any pigs.
So obviously, last video, we defeated,
Seriously?
Defeat everybody. And got Loki back to, actually, not Loki back anywhere. We. Huh? Why is it so. I don't know why it's so laggy. Galactus and Loki went back into the universe. We obviously saw a lot of new characters that they were gonna introduce. So obviously we're with the Guardians of the Galaxy. We saw them, and then we also saw Black Panther, and
Rocket, think you could take a break from crashing my ship and open this hatch for us, please?
What? It's not already open? Must be jammed or something.
Great. We'll need to use the emergency manual override I told you guys about.
I don't remember who else we saw. Build this. I have no idea what this is over here.
I still can't believe that's your emergency manual override.
Hey, I admit it's a little on the complicated side, but at least it works, right?
Okay, so we're going down.
There's our exit. Just gotta use a gravity mine to get this stuff out of the way.
Why is there a reinforced plate over the controls?
Well, you know how Groot likes pressing buttons. I kinda don't want him anywhere near that one.
An actual, sensible precaution.
Yeah, don't sound too...
Okay.
Surprised.
So, they have hints now. Those, I mean, they've always been in the LEGO games, but not like, you know. There at the same time. So we said we have to use a... There we go.
If we survive this, I vote we have trial runs for future emergencies.
All right, guys, we're almost in position. Get ready.
Okay, let's jump.
Was he wearing a rocket pack?
You're kidding, right? He doesn't even wear a shirt. Okay, new plan. We jump now.
Drax, you must learn to look before you leap.
I did look, then I leaped.
Yeah. Wild guess here. This Kang the Conqueror is big on time travel?
I said the Guardians of the Galaxy. Yes, I know, there are a bunch of... Oh, hello, Guardians. Thank you for your assistance. A rescue boat should be arriving to pick up the last of the civilians now. Please do everything you can to help clear the area, but keep an eye out for Kang's forces.
An eye out? How does she expect us to see if we...
Figure a speech, Drax. All right, Guardians. Looks like we got work to do.
Yep.
Star-Lord. Legendary outlaw.
So we can fly.
More trouble incoming.
So obviously we have to go save the civilians.
It's not looking good. There's chaos everywhere.
Those civilians aren't going anywhere unless we put those fires out. Perhaps there's something on the upper level we can use.
I don't get it. Who is this Kang guy? And what does he want anyway?
So we can go down here. Can't do anything there because we need Captain America. He has the shield, obviously. We saw that in the first game. Honestly, I have no idea where I'm going. Guessing we can't do anything down there. Once again, Captain America. Don't have him yet. I'm guessing nobody's down here.
Okay,
can't go that way. So it kind of just loops back around. I think that's the plan. Actually, no, because there's still more stuff over here. Okay, so now that we have everything, like, you know, mostly destroyed, let's go back over here. Yeah, Iron Man has to do something there, so we can't do anything there. Go up here. And see, Gamora said there might be something up here we can use.
My mighty strength shall destroy this moderately damaged wall.
Okay, there we go. We can press that, which opens something.
All right, team, that did it.
Now we've got our very fire extinguishing drone, which then opens that area up. Which then obviously we just have to go down and.
Yeah, I probably jinxed that. Sorry, guys.
The people are running to safety. Good work.
Okay, so that's open now. Oh, okay, that's how they get away.
Watch out! Incoming!
Whoa!
You'll pay for that, you cowards!
One right there. So there's two more sets of civilians with the rescue. Some sort of ball, but I have no idea what we need to use it for.
Uh-oh. Now I know how a hamster feels!
Okay, that's all we had to do. Okay, cool.
Okay. That was weird. But look! There's the gravity mite booster we need. Woo! I knew that'd work!
I shall assist with the opening of the door.
That is not what I was trying to do, but it worked.
Congratulations, folks. You've just been saved by the legendary... Hey, where's everyone going? Nobody wants a Star-Lord autograph?
Okay, so now there's one more set, which...
You guys doing okay? We're coming into land now. Oh, you're not gonna believe what happened. We ran into one of Kang's buddies and found a little future technology. Wait until you see.
Okay, so now we actually get to play as Rocket and
Rocket, do Groot. You have anything that can destroy this reinforced metal?
Of course. Unlike some of you guys, I'm always prepared for situations like this.
Oh, okay. So, there we go.
Nice work. Now we just need to help them reach the boat.
So that's when we use Groot.
Whoa! How did Groot just do that? That's what I was trying to tell you before. That little time gizmo we found lets him grow and shrink anytime he wants. Or get older and younger, if you want to get technical about it. Doesn't seem to work on anything else, though.
I am Groot.
That's the last of them. Good job, team.
We have done well this day.
Yeah, once I showed up.
I am Groot.
Quill, come in. We're under attack and our shields are almost gone. We need you to hold off the attacking ship while we repair them.
Guess we're doing a little overtime, huh?
Hey, is that thing attacking my ship? Not cool.
Let's move before it does any more damage.
The Milano could explode at any minute. It's too dangerous to get inside.
Rocket, is it possible to access the defense systems remotely?
Maybe. It's worth a shot in any case. Okay, that did it. Now we just need to get up there and fire the thing.
Yeah, and then...
I think it's working. Just need to keep firing.
A few more shots should do it.
It is nearly defeated.
I feel like I'm... There we go.
Nice shot, Rocket.
We are victorious!
Okay. Yeah, thanks.
There is no greater satisfaction than that of triumph forged on the battlefield. Isn't it glorious, my dear Ravonna?
Such devastation. Your might is unsurpassable, my Kang.
Oh, I like that. Say it again.
Such devastation. Your might is unsurpassable, my Kang.
Just as pleasing a second time.
The new arrivals fight with spirit.
Insignificant ants. They pose no threat. But still, let us pit them against a more formidable challenge.
Celestial here? But why?
Who knows? But he don't look like he's looking to make friends.
My Kang, Isom the Searcher, is that not overkill?
Too much? I found him at the end of time, fading and broken. So, he shouldn't destroy them too quickly.
Okay, so.
Hey, is that thing waving at us?
I believe so. Hello, giant misunderstood creature.
No, wait, it's attacking. Watch out, guys.
This day just gets better and better. Did you do something to get on this thing's bad side, Peter?
Why does everyone keep asking me that? No, not this time.
Best guess? More of that Kang time travel technology.
Okay. Thank you.
We need to put a stop to that laser beam. Any ideas?
A gravity mine might work if I had another booster.
Too bad we don't have anything to build one with.
What about using pieces from the ship over there?
We'd need to break it apart first. Maybe our new pal can help us out.
Okay, so now we have to use the parts. Oh, we actually have to use this Drax first. Which, there's Groot, Rocket, Gamora. There's Drax, okay. Or no, never mind.
Ship. It remade itself. How is that possible?
So much for the gravity booster. At least we've got something to attack it with now.
Okay, so now we can go back over here. Doing like no damage though. There we go, okay.
Yeah, that did it. Hey, I think I see a weak spot on his shoulder.
Leave it to me. Nothing shall stand in my way.
So that means we need somebody else up here. And now, we can go... Maybe up here. Okay, there we go. I think we found it, but there we go. Don't know why they would have the big scary robot that wants to a perfect us? Thing to yeah, do that, but
I noticed that already. Now I'm talking about the gravity booster in his chest. Think you could use that?
You mean attach a gravity mine to something as powerful as a celestial? There's no telling what might happen.
Good point. We should definitely use it.
Left.
I am Groot.
An emergency broadcast from Terra?
Earth? Surely Kang isn't there already.
That's impossible. Either way, we gotta get there and warn them. Why do we gotta help them? Cause we're the guardians of the galaxy.
Okay, so obviously that's how or why we go to Earth. And that's how we meet everybody again. So level complete, free play unlocked. One gold brick. Mini kit. We obviously didn't get rescue anybody. Unlock Drax, and yeah, continue. I'm guessing we're going to a cutscene. Yep.
You can rely on the Avengers to host a great victory rap party.
A great job they did on Loki.
The brie is fantastic.
Could you pass me some more nachos?
Sure, giant man.
Welcome, Wasp. Enjoy the spread. Although, I'd steer clear of the Asgardian Volavox.
Food of the gods, my friends.
Where's Banner?
He enjoys his quiet time.
Well, I guess the Hulk not being here means you saved on the catering.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Another emergency. Did you get those doors to the command center fixed, Tony?
Yeah, of course. Okay, guys, we're gonna have to wrap this up.
Great pity. The hors d'oeuvres were outstanding.
You watch, I'll drop.
Okay.
Come on, we better head to the command.
We'll continue that next video. But that's where I'm in the video. Thank you all so much for watching. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. I'd really appreciate it. Go watch the videos on my channel if you haven't already. And yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one.